In terms of energy efficiency, obviously the buildings are the most important aspect. They consume 70% of the energy. And in the buildings, obviously lighting is an obvious target, an easy target, replacing old lights by LEDs, for example, or the HVAC systems, so air conditioning, that is consuming 70% of the electricity of the buildings. So those are the two important targets.